is probably not a good idea.
No one has ever made a painting using a unicycle.
Wow, this is satisfying.
Okay, we have one spot.
Just need to do this a whole lot more.
Really sense the movement in my painting.
We're done with yellow.
This already looks dope. This might be just a yellow and orange painting.
Look at that line quality. This nice edge really speaks of the struggle of the artist. It's like if Jackson Pollock was a clown.